Should I talk to the camera or something or what? All right. Andrea woke me up. 7 o'clock in the morning. Oh my goodness. That's a lot of damn balloons. Look at this Valentine's thing. You want me to leave it so my parents make fun of me?
Your dad's what?
My dad's been outside already, so he's seen it.
No, I got there right when...
Your boy did this. It was good. Alright. Well, about to go pick up Andrea. Finally go on our Valentine's date. It is Thursday afternoon, y'all. Gonna go have some sushi. Sushi is fire. Me and her both love sushi so much. And we're trying to make it a tradition for us to go have sushi on Valentine's Day every single year. And then after that, we're gonna go catch a movie. So let's go surprise. Well, Andrea knows I'm bringing her a gift. But we're gonna go show her her gift, and then she's gonna show me mine. She says that I'm very spoiled, so let's see how spoiled she made me. Andrea! Where are you at?
Wow.
The balloon's falling.
What's all this? Wow, you made this?
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Look at you. Well, your stuff's right there.
Holy moly. Please, instead of having nice action
oh,
popcorn.
True.
Oh my gosh, this is a lot.
I was thinking, no, got me sweet tarts for Valentine. What is in here?
You gotta figure it out. You can read that later.
Okay. Wow. Oh, I like these. Wow. Babe, these are cool.
I thought I had to give you some like unique
yeah,
ones.
Yeah, I really like these. I would have never bought this on my own. I love it. Thank you.
What the? Oh my gosh. This is a lot. Time to open mine. Uh-huh. Which one? In order?
No order.
Okay. Oh my gosh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Holy, look at you. I've seen a lot of people have these. These are dope. Can you shake a cup?
That one's my favorite. I don't know why.
I need more at my house. Yes. Oh, it's a good workout. Gang, gang.
Yay.
You can share, though. You can share. I hate this now.
Socks.
Man, these are nice socks. Are these for work?
Número tres.
Number three. Oh! Jeez.
Those are nice, right?
I'm hella spoiled.
So that way we can match.
I know. Now that you have some. Oh, I smell you.
I hope those fit you up online. Guess what it is. It didn't fit in the bag. I know you have blue ones already. I know you have blue ones already, but I want you to match me.
Oh! Babe, you weren't... Alright, let's go have some fucking sushi. I'm starving.
Look at this. This one's deep fried.
Which one's that one?
S40.
S40. Philadelphia. Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy late Valentine's Day. Late, not late.
Still celebrating.
Still celebrating. Happy long day. Yeah, you did.
Oh my gosh, guys. When you're so full of sushi that you lay back in the passenger seat and make your girlfriend drive. She loves me, guys. She loves me. Watch, I even tell her to rub my tummy. Alright, guys, well, I'm gonna relax for a little bit. I'm on our way to the movies. Chill at the movies. I'm gonna try not to fall asleep at the movies.
Oh, if you fall asleep, I will be mad.
Yeah, I'm not gonna fall asleep because the movie we wanted to watch. Oh, adios. Alright guys, if you haven't already, go to my last Instagram picture that I posted about my last vlog on the giveaway. Make sure you follow the rules, read the description. If you like the picture, subscribe to my channel. You have to follow me on Instagram. And then, like I said, comment. Comment with two people that inspire you the most. That's what I put it as a comment.
Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah, so that's what you're going to be putting. All right, hurry up, we're about to walk in to the movie theaters. You know what time it is? What time is it?
They're frozen.
It's party time.
Now, who's taking shots with you? Who's your designated shot taker?
Everyone, subscribe. Subscribe giveaway coming up.
It's
I like, commented on your.
Oh, wow, Grandma's taking a syringe shot, huh?
Wow.
Delicious.
Wow.
You the last part, you gotta suck it out of there.
My brother's 21st birthday, and Nathaniel over here. What are you drinking, Nathan? What are you drinking? Some Baileys?
Yeah, exact coffee Baileys.
Okay. Right. All right.
Are you smiling or what?
You're the only one smiling.
I guess you're smiling now.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Okay, call the shot.
Smell it.
What's 9 plus 10?
Wait, and
it's our. Oh, no, I missed.
Hold on.
What's 9 plus 10?
I don't know.
21.
The cake stand.
Who is it?
Matt and Danny.
I'm dead. Who is gonna hold the
other one first?
Danny gets to hold
it.
Literally.
Oh my god!
3, 4, 5.
It was litty titty.
You gotta have it in order for you to know, bro.
Ask him again.
Hey, like and subscribe.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Put that in my
subscribe.
Hey, giveaway.
Like and subscribe button.
Like and subscribe.
Hey, giveaways. Hey, giveaways coming. Coming soon, everyone.
Giveaway. Not that good, but giveaways. I know what the giveaway is. Ooh. Start pushing the Skittle.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
Lulu, wrap it to your face, Lulu.
She has chocolate on her face.
I'm going to
find out. Oh, okay. How's it going to do it?
Soccer ball.
What did she drop? What did she drop?
Oh, her cookie.
Put it in her cup. Put it in her cup. There we go.
Oh!
I have one. Oh, there, there. Lulu, I thought my wandering was her. Oh, right here. It's okay. What
did
happened?
No. About to find out.
What are you at?
Boy. About to find out if Mike and Christine are gonna be having a boy or a girl. Gender reveal. Woo! Woo!
It's a boy.
It's a boy.
It's a boy.
Do you like this or this?
Boy! Boy! Boy!
Boy!
Team
boy! Hello! Okay. Hello,
team girl! Team go, guys!
Woo! I'm over here. That's what it my sound.
Yeah! All right, Mike!
I'm going to this side. What's your reaction?
He started crying. He wanted a boy.
You're gonna have a granddaughter.
I know, granddaughter.
Granddaughter.
Oh,
Congrats, Christine. Congrats.
Thank you.
Oh, sure. Now you have to save it. Put it in a shrine.
Wait, stand on the bowl so they have to think on the board.
All right, y'all, so that was my weekend. It was a very eventful, well, half week and then weekend. I hope you all enjoyed it. Do not forget, the giveaway is this week. It is, I am going to be announcing now, I have changed it to two winners. So it's going to be two winners, y'all. That's right, two winners. I'm going to be announcing on Thursday, probably later on in the evening time-ish. I'm probably going to do it on Instagram Live, February 22nd. So do not miss out. You still have a chance to enter. All you have to do is follow the rules that are on my Instagram post that say giveaway. You could just, if you go to my Instagram, @XavierM_03. The picture is the one with me with the giveaway. You'll see it. It's pretty noticeable. So do not forget to enter. It is Monday. I didn't get to vlog today just because none of my batteries were charged. Yeah, so I was charging those all day. So don't forget about the giveaway. Have a great week, y'all. And continue to like and subscribe. Please subscribe. Please subscribe. Subscribe. Let's get to 200 now. I got to 100. Thank you, everybody. Have a great week. Love y'all. Deuces. Okay.